Hi guys, this is Claudia from Yoga Fitness. Ready to start another practice of yoga with Claudia? Yeah? Let's do it. Bye. Oh, yeah, lying down on the floor. Now, start with your legs bending, yeah? So we can position the body more easily, yeah? So first approach, just allow your body to start to open on the floor, yeah? So first, just connect, yeah, keep the knees bending so it's more comfortable, yeah. So once you open on the floor, try to move the hips a little bit like a tilting forward, like you are squeezing a tiny bit your belly, to really feel that the lower back, the hips, yeah, the sacrum, all that square or rectangular from your lower back to the hips is really grounding on the floor. Yeah, without forcing too much, but a little effort just to bring the belly a tiny inch. So it's not as much like it's making holding your breath. Yeah. And then lengthen your spine, bring the chin toward the chest, yeah, just to create a nice lengthen on the spine. And then relax your arms wherever is possible, but rolling. So try to feel the shoulder blades on the floor. So if it's possible, the palms of your hands are facing up. Yeah. Good. And just start there to surrender to the floor. So now just focusing on your breathing, allowing each breath out to help you to relax more on the floor. So you don't have to change or force your breath. It's just connect with your breath. And when you feel the breath out happening, let your body go like a deeply down to the floor. Yeah. Remember, if it's possible, we breathe in and breathe out through your nose. And as you imagine that you are grounding toward the floor, you can have the image of the roots coming from your body, entering into the ground, going deep inside the planet. Imagine that you reach with the roots really the very core of the planet. Yeah, we want to connect with the more purest, the purest energy that the planet has. Yeah, like the really untouched, pure energy. Yeah, so imagine really on the center of the planet. And then also expand, imagine expanding those roots also to the side to create like a net or web. Yeah, so you can imagine that support, the receiving of energy through the roots, the support with other people. Yeah, you can catch, imagine that we are catching our roots, yeah, interlacing our roots together. And when you breathe out, we release the tension, stress, worries into the roots. The planet will take it for us. The planet will recycle that energy and you will receive it back nice and pure and cleansed, plus the extra energy of the planet. Yeah, so imagine that you are connecting into a circuit of releasing and receiving, yeah, with each breath. Yeah, so once you put that idea in your mind, in yourself, just relax, yeah? And we have that circuit emotion, so you don't have to think about it anymore. Yeah, just you are there receiving, releasing. And we will start to add the movement. So between the movement and the breath, we are distributing that energy to those spots that we need the most. Yeah. So imagine the energy going to the physical spot where you need to release tension, and to the emotional spots where we need to release stress or worries or concerns, anything that could be bothering us in this moment. Yeah. So we start to bring movement to your hands, your feet, moving fingers, toes. Yeah. Move the head a little bit side to side. And then stretch your arms, soften, 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 soften. Cool. Well done. And then we bring one knee to your belly. Yeah. Now relax your arms. Yeah. So you don't want to use force with your arms, just the weight of your arms. So relax your elbows. Yeah. And with the relaxation, the leg will come more closer to your belly. If we don't feel comfortable on the knee, you catch your thigh. Yeah. Cool. And again, in each breathe out, you bring the leg closer to your belly. And at the same time, remember to bring your chin toward the chest. The head is still on the floor. Yeah, it's just you want to create more lengthening on the spine. Then we open the knee to the side. Yeah, we catch the knee and the foot. We push the knee out. Yeah, foot. And again, we soften the back. So we want to be in both hips and both shoulder blades. Yeah. And then stretch the leg up. Don't force the knee. The knee is comfy. Yeah. Arms relaxing. We move the leg side to side first. Yeah. Keep the chin toward the chest. We are using the weight of your leg to create more opening on your back. And we are increasing the circulation on the leg. And we do like a circle. See, nice and soft. Don't force the circle. Eh? It's not a Pilates circle. It's a soft circle. We want to warm up first. Yeah. Good. And then move your foot as well. Through the ankle. Well done. Perfect. Now relax. We bring the other knee. Yeah. So when you catch the knee or the thigh, relax your elbows, see, like a boom, soften. And that heaviness will bring the leg more closer without you have to tensing your upper arms or your shoulders. Soften, let go. Imagine that in that opening, we are releasing the tension and the tightness of the hips and the lower back. Open the knee to the side again to warm up the hips. Relax your elbows, your shoulders. Well done. And then stretch the leg up and move side to side. Go. Yeah, so as you move, feel your lower back and your hips there. Yeah? Go. And then roll the leg in circles. Well done. And then your foot in circles. Very nice, good. Now, with the leg up, again, we don't force any, even if you can extend your knee completely, don't force it, always a softness. Foot flex, yes, yeah, so your toes pointing at your face. Ground your lower back deeply now. So a little bit of engagement on the belly here. Yeah, we want to press the lower back against the floor. And with the heel, we will go all the way forward toward the floor, but we don't have to touch the floor. Yeah. So you go all the way down and notice, keep pressing lower back and belly toward the floor. When you feel that you are about to stretch your lower back, bend the leg. Bring the knee toward the belly and then extend the leg. Yeah? And flex your foot again. So heel, far away. You control with your lower back, your belly. Far away, far away, far away. And then relax. And you bring the knee, you bring the foot. Flex. And again, heel, 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 far away. Your head is going toward the opposite direction. Control. Yeah? So it's not forcing. It's with total awareness of what is going on your belly and your lower back. Yeah. You want to feel what's going on there. Yeah. We do one or two more. Yeah. So flex, heel, control lower back, belly, don't arch, and then relax. And we do the last one. Flex, and we go far away, far away, far away. You want to stretch, 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 and then relax. Beautiful. We put that leg on the floor. we go with the other leg. Yes, so we go up. Knee soft. Yeah? The focus is on the lower back and your belly. Flex the foot, toes pointing to your face. And we go heel, heel, heel. You keep the awareness on the lower back, hips, shoulder blades even. Yeah? You want to feel that rectangle of your back really grounding on the floor as you move the leg. Yeah? So total awareness, total control. Yeah? Don't let the control escape. Yeah? You control your leg. You feel your lower back, your belly. One more time. So flex. Ah, very nice. Very nice. Control. Control means that you are in charge of the movement. Eh? Good. Well done. Very nice. Now, we will bring both legs to your belly and relax the lower back. Well done. Beautiful. Now, we roll toward one side and we will go to all fours. Good. So, hands nice and open. Remember, fingers really important. Sorry to insist in this, but this time we are a lot with the claw position in our hands. Yeah? So we really need to open those fingers and use the weight of your body to flatten the joints. Yeah. And this is good for this concept is good to prevent arthritis and it's also good for osteoporosis, yeah? Working on the weight of the body, with the weight of your body over your joints. Yeah? So shoulders away, we move the hips in circles. Breathing forward, breathe out back. Softening, yeah, release. Remember, your shoulders are rotated away. Yes, so always when we are in these positions or plank, your shoulders are away, yeah? Not tensing. Open chest, yeah? We go to the other direction. Very nice. Now on the center, breathing open arching, shoulders away. Breathe out and round. Breathing open, expand. So you arch your back in a soft way and you round deeply your back, relaxing your neck, yeah? Breathing open. Breathe out, relax. And one more time. Very good. Now we will add, so we will combine both. So we will roll in circles as we round and arch, yeah? So we arch and we round as we move in circles, yeah? So slowly, yeah? Try to combine both movements. At the beginning could be a little bit messy, yeah? So as you move in circles, you round and arch, yeah? Just to bring more freedom to that spine. And we do the opposite, yeah? Always the other side is a little bit more complicated, but also this is good for coordination. Good. Well done, very nice. We will work with one leg. So we stretch the leg back, shoulders again away, and we round, bringing the knee toward the head, and then we arch. Again, this is a soft movement. Even if we try to do it really big, we do it softly. We want to feel the body, not force the body. One more time. Well done, very nice. And then we will stretch the leg back with the foot flex again, yeah? And we will bring the lower back up, yeah? So imagine that you have a string on your lower back that is pulling it up, yeah? Up. Now, then you engage a little with your belly. Don't start with the belly because sometimes we engage the belly, but the lower back is still arched. Yeah? So lifting the lower back. Up, up, up. And check that your shoulders are not tensing. Roll the shoulders back. Keep that position. Yeah? Good. Lengthen the back of the neck. Relax. We go with the other leg. So heel, foot flex. Lifting, 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 lifting lower back, shoulders away. Lengthen the back of the neck. So the crown of your head is pulling forward, the heel is pulling back. Yeah, controlling a little bit your belly. But not that tense that you can't breathe. You have to keep the breathing naturally. Yeah? Relax. Yeah. We do it one more time with the other leg. So heel, lower back up, engage a little bit the belly. And now the fun thing. The opposite arm of the leg will go up. And you keep lifting the lower back up. So it's opposite arm, because if not, you will fall. Yeah. So the opposite arm. Yeah. Lifting, 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 lifting. Keep it, keep it, keep it, keep it, keep it. Relax. Well done. Now the other leg. So heel, lower back, lower back, lower back. Check your shoulders. Engage belly. We lift in the opposite arm and keep it, keep it, keep it, keep it. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Relax. Well done. We open the knees and soften into child pose for a little bit. Soften. So we will open the hands. Shoulders are away. Release. Let go. The hips are going back. And your belly is trying to relax between the legs and your solar plexus and your chest toward the floor. So we always start from the hips toward the head, yeah? So first the hips, then belly, solar plexus, chest, and then your head. Surrender, release. Let go. And we move the hands to one side, both. And we go to the other side. Relax. Well done. Now we will put the hands on the front. We will try to keep your bum back, yeah? And we will put the fingertips catching the mat, lifting your wrist from the floor, yeah? So with that space, we will try to do the same. We try to relax your belly, your solar plexus, and your chest toward the floor. In this one, keep the head looking up to the front of the mat, yeah? So you want to lead with your solar plexus and your chest, not with your head. We want to feel that extra opening on the chest, yeah? And this is the opening that we want to feel when we do downward facing dog. Okay? Relax. We go to all fours and we will stretch in the opposite way. So we bring the arm beneath the other arm, shoulder on the floor, head on the floor, arm to the front. Relax your chest now. Soften toward the arm that is beneath you. Relax. Let go. Always using the breath out to surrender the body into the pose. Always, yeah? This is for every single pose that we do. Beautiful. Change. We go to the other side. Shoulder, head, and softening, yeah? Relax, release. Well done. We're coming back and we will go to downward facing dog. Okay, so before you start, shoulders away. Yeah, we do the always with the shoulders separated from your ears. Yeah, so start like a child pose. So you go up with your bum, your knees are bending. You go back, 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 like a child pose. Back, back, back with your hips first. And then it's the same. You try to bring the belly toward the thighs. And leading with the solar plexus and the chest toward the legs. Yeah, you want to go back with your torso toward the legs to open your shoulder blades. So you want to feel that same opening that we felt before on the child pose with the fingertips. Don't worry about the legs. Your legs are still bending. You work in that opening of the chest. We need more open chest, yeah, to counteract all those towers in the computer, yeah? And then we move the legs then, like you're walking on the spot without forcing, wherever you can. If it's the first few classes that you do, yeah? Margaret and Marie, the wrist will catch up, yeah? So at the beginning, you can feel pain on the wrist. That's normal because it's not the normal position that we charge the weight of our body on the hands. That will pass, yeah? So just with the practice. Cool. We go back. And then we will put the knees on the floor. We will bring one leg forward. Yeah? Again, roll your shoulders back. Yes. If you need, you pad your knee. Yeah. So we move the hips forward. Yes. Yeah? So you push, if you want, with your hands on your bum, you push it forward, just to be sure. Because sometimes we think that we are forward, but we are still in 90 degrees here. Yes. Yeah? So boom, 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 boom. Forward, forward, forward. Yeah. Change my mic. Go. Shoulders, yeah? So when you are really low with your hips, open your arms, take a nice deep breath, spread up, and relax. Relax your hips, relax your shoulders down, yeah? Always the breathe out. We are not forcing the arching back. We are relaxing the hips down, yeah? Good. Soften. We will put the hands or between the legs, sorry, the leg between the hands, or we can put one hand on the floor, one hand on the leg. The knees is still bending. So what you will do is move your bum out now, the opposite direction, and you go back wherever is possible. We don't go all the way back, eh? Just we keep, just to stretch here. So you want in this one, the chest open. You don't want to round, you want to feel the stretch on your thigh, on your hamstring, not on the lower back, yeah? Okay? So check that you are not with the hips and the belly in and the belly in. Out. Yeah? Well done. Coming back, we go with the other leg. Go. So shoulders, shoulders, shoulders. Bum, 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 bum. So push, yeah? Catch your bum. Check, 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 check. Lower, 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 lower. And then roll the shoulders, lifting chest and solar plexus, big open arms. Yeah, imagine that we want to catch the energy of the sun. Yeah, that is out there. Breathe. Imagine you are receiving energy from the sun, energy from the planet. Yeah, you are in the middle receiving and being cleansed and open. We go hands, we move again, the hips out. So lead with your bum out, not rounding, out, out, out. Don't force the knee, yeah, hands wherever you can. Doesn't matter, eh? Okay? Wherever you can. Don't force the knee, just the bum out, back. Little bit of movement, you know, forcing. We don't want to force, eh? We want to stretch in a nice way. Now, we're coming back. Got stuck. We go to an standing position. Well done. Good. Now, shoulders back. Today we will open a little bit more the legs. So maybe you need to put it outside the mat, yeah? So comfy. Relax, yeah? Soften, 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 soften. Yeah. And we take a nice breath. So you keep the knees bending, yeah? But it's not a, it's not an squat, a fitness squat. It's a comfy open, yeah? Good. And we will keep the shoulders away. We will stretch diagonal up. Not to the side, because that's forcing the spine, the vertebras on this side, yeah? So we want the spine lengthen, yeah? Spread it up. And then to the other side, expand. Beautiful. And then forward. Shoulders away. Yeah. So again, you are not in a squat, eh? Soft. And we spread round a little bit your chest. Yes. Well done. Not tensing the shoulders. Eh? Now, we will open shoulders away. Yeah, and we will put it behind your body. You can bend the arms to catch your hands. Don't worry if you can't. Now, really important, when you catch, roll the shoulders. We want that space here. Don't go from here. Eh? Back, back, back. Yeah, cool. Now, imagine that you have a beautiful necklace that you want to show it, not hide it. Yeah, cool. Now, this is really important. We will go down in forward bend. When we are down, we will try to lift in the hands a little bit from the hips up, but we don't want to soft wherever you can. Yeah, okay. So, bum out, check, 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 check. We go again, belly, solar plexus, the knees are bending, yeah? Chest, head, relax your neck. And then you work softly on your arms there. Doesn't matter, for example, myself, I can't separate it even 2 millimeters from my body. Doesn't matter, a little bit. And then boom, relax your arms, let your arm fall. Relax, 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 relax. Release, relax your head. Put your hands on your shins or your knees. Look up. Open your chest, your spine. Well done. And we keep lifting with head and chest, pushing into the feet. Beautiful. And then we keep expanding. Don't tense the knees. And we open the arms there. Yeah, so we are not tensing, soft, but pushing with your solar plexus and your chest. You're pushing with your feet into the floor, but without going into bringing the knees tense. Soften the knees, spread, open, and again, imagine that you are receiving all the energy of the sun, all the energy from the planet, boom, into your body, and your body is being cleansed, yeah? By those beautiful energies. Relax, well done. Check, check. And we will go to some salutation. So we go to the top of the mat. The same idea, yes? So we breathe in, open. We don't have to force the breath, it's just that you feel where we breathe. Expanding, open. And then boom, bomb out. It's always the same. Belly, solar plexus, chest, head, arms, relax, relax, relax. Stay for a moment there, relax. Let your head fall, let your arm fall. Yeah, your knees are bending, yeah? You can move a little bit if you want side to side there. Relax, 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 relax. Then we put the hands on your shins, look up. Now straight. Table position. Keep this position, shoulders away. We go down to the floor to plank. We keep that plank, yeah? So, bum in. Now the opposite, in. Belly in, shoulders away. You pull from the head to the heel, like we did at the beginning with one leg. Same position, yeah? Stay a little bit. Yes, 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 you can do it. Good. Put the knees on the floor. Well done. Now, we go with the chest toward the hands. We can do or all fours, or we try to bend the arms and go in lower with your chest, and then we pull forward to cobra, shoulders away, elbows really close to your body, or you keep pushing with your hands to lift in your chest without forcing your lower back. Belly in, lengthen the head, the neck, but not forcing the head back. A comfortable position. We go up, hips, the same, hips out now. Belly, solar plexus, chest, head. And go back, open. We bring the right leg forward. So remember, we can bring the leg directly or we can put the knees on the floor and then the leg. Don't big deal here. And we go up from there. Open. Now, the same like we did in lunge, we relax the hips, yeah? Soften. Keep the knee open. This is important for work on the hip and for the joints of your body to have a line. If you bring this, all your body go. Yeah? Well done. Spread. So a combination of strength and softness. That's the warrior about, yeah? Good. We put the arm. Open. Belly, chest, shoulders away, lifting that arm wherever is possible. It's not tensing, yeah? Always showing off your beautiful neck. Good. Grounding that heel, that leg. We bring the arm forward without tensing it. A beautiful stretch from the heel to the fingers without tensing, yeah? Good. Keep the knee open. Pressing with your arm into the leg, you keep the hip down. Yeah, so you don't go up, eh? You bring only the arm and we change. Now we are supported with this arm, expanding this arm. Relax. Keep the knee, keep the knee, keep the knee. Well done. Coming back. Warrior two, settle again. We will flow to triangle from here. So now we will push with the thigh back. We don't tense the knee, eh? The knee a little bit. Cool. Stay there. Now, when you are back, check that you didn't go with the bum to the side. This is in line, yeah? And then you move forward with your arm in line. And then you relax the arm. And then you open again. So it's exactly the same position that we do here. It's exactly the same, just with the leg extending more, yeah? Okay, very nice. Bending the front leg, relax your bum. And one more time, we go back. We are not arching the lower back. We relax in the hip. We spread up. Coming back, rotate. We go back to plank, shoulders away. Shoulder, shoulder, hips in, belly in, bum in. Lengthen, heels, head, knees on the floor. Again, we can do all fours or we can go chest between the hands, wherever you can, and then pull forward. Put your belly and your solar plexus on the floor, elbows closer to your body. Your shoulders are rotated back always. You can stay here or you can push with your arms to go up. Belly is in, head is normal. And then curl the toes, hips up, 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 up and back, 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 back. And then belly, solar plexus, chest, head toward the legs. The direction is back. We bring the left leg forward again. We can go directly or we can put the knees on the floor and then the leg and then. Yes, well done. So again, chuck, chuck, chuck. Down, settle. Remember the knee. Well done. Now we put the arm. The hip is going down as well. Open. We open this line. Spread. Shoulders away. Keep relaxing your bum. We go forward with the arm. We're grounding the heel. Stretch. Yes. Take your time. Take your time. Relax your hips more. Yes. Well done. Now keep the hips down. Yeah. We just move the upper body only. Yeah, we don't move up and down, just the direction of the upper body. Yeah, keep the hips, keep the opening of the knee. Well done. Coming back. Now, you press with this back, not to the maximum, a little bit of bend. Yeah, move the hips. So check this, yeah? Check that you didn't go this way. Catch your bum, Chuck. There. Boom. Line. Line. And you go forward. Forward. But your bum is back. Then let the arm fall. And then open. Open, open, open. Expand shoulders away. Yeah? So stay there. Bend the front leg. Yeah, to the first pose, just to check. And then you push with your thigh back. Not to the maximum. And you recover your triangle. It's the same pose. Yeah? Bending the front leg now. Bum down, hips down. And we transfer to the upper body. Shoulders. Not forcing back. Hips. Coming back. Forward. Hands. Shoulders away. Lengthen. Open, open, open. Heels back. Head forward. Knees on the floor. We can do all fours. Yeah? Or chest between the hands and then pull forward to put your belly and your lower back on the floor. Elbows closer to your body. You can stay there or push. Boom with your arms. Belly in, shoulders away. Curve the toes, hips, belly, solar plexus, chest, head, heels. Well done. We bring the legs forward toward the hands. You can always put the knees first, eh? And then we look up, expanding. All the way, all the way, all the way. Spread. Ah, relax. Well done. Very nice. So we will open the legs comfy, yeah, hip distance apart or a tiny bit more to be comfy. We will roll, we will go to forward bend, yeah? Open chest, tilt your hips out. Really important. Forward bends, hips are out. Back bends, hips are in. Yeah, so out. Soften the legs. Lead with your bum. Back, 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 back. Yeah, so you already have the belly close to your thigh. So the same idea. Belly, solar plexus, chest, and then your head. Relax your neck. Relax your arms. Relax your shoulder. Doesn't matter where you are, right to the floor. Doesn't matter. You keep your knees a little bit bending. Not a squat. A little bit bending. Yeah? Relax. 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 Soften. 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 Let go completely. Release. Well done. Check your neck, because sometimes we feel that the neck is relaxing, but still the head is a little bit up. So catch your head and check if you can lower the head a little bit more. Not forcing it, just checking. Good. And we put the hands on the floor. We go with knees on the floor. And we go back to child pose. Yeah? This time we can put the hands beneath your forehead to relax, to soften, release, let go, soften completely. Relax. Go. Try to spread your elbows out with the. So your hands are still touching, yeah? But try to move the elbows a tiny bit more and check your chest and your shoulder blades, yeah? Keep the position, just change the position of your hands. So put the other hand on the top and then your head back to that hand, yeah? Elbows again, separate your elbows. This feels really weird, I know. We are bringing balance. We always have one way to do things. So it's good to change it up a little bit, we remember, yeah? Well done, relax, very nice. We stay in hero pose if it's possible, yeah? So you can use pillows if you need for beneath your bum or beneath your feet. Now, if this position is not comfortable, that is really painful, change it. You go to a sitting position with legs cross or open, or you go to a chair. Doesn't matter because we will work in the upper body. So this is, as always say, just to add an extra stretch for your legs, for your quadriceps, but it's not necessarily for the work that we will do now. Yeah. So nice and comfy. Roll your shoulders, open your arms. Very nice. Shoulders away. Push with the hips, open again, solar plexus and chest. Check your arms are soft. Yeah? So open, 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 open. Don't move the arms. Open the chest. Yeah? That will create a nice open. Now imagine that we will have a big universal hug. Yeah. We will include everyone that we want there. Yeah. Open, 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 and then catch it, catch it, catch it, catch it, catch it. And we catch the shoulder blades. Yeah. Really close to your heart. Yeah. Good. Shoulders away. And we will move with your breath. Yeah. So breathing open, breathe out, push back. Breathing open and back. Breathing open and back. And one more time. Yeah. Breathing open and back. Beautiful. We open again. Remember which arm. Spread shoulders away. Open with your chest. Yeah, remember solar plexus, catching energy, catching loving energy. And then we hug again, crossing the other arm on the top. Yeah, as much close as you can, but checking that your shoulders are still away from your ears. And again, breathing up, breathe out, push, 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 push. Breathing up. Push, 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 push. One more time. Expand. Well done. Very nice. And spread. Relax. Yeah. So we will relax for a moment your arms on your legs. Yeah. Lifting chest, solar plexus. That's always soften your shoulders. Yeah. Soften your elbows. Yeah. Let your elbows like really heavy there. Yeah. To bring the shoulder as much down as you can. Yeah. And then really softly, without tensing your arm, you're like a really lazy, chick, chick, check, catch your head, top or side. And we bring the head to the side. Super lazy, okay? So we are not pulling, we are not adding effort or force. And you, the only effort is lifting your chest. Good. Well done. Let the shoulder go, let your neck go. Beautiful. Now, really softly, you keep the position soft, yeah? With your hand, catch the crown of your head, yeah? And rotate the head a little bit toward the elbow, a little bit, tiny bit, we are not forcing. And then let the, again, the arm fold. Just to add another stretch to the other side of this is a chunky big muscle, yeah, the mass sternocleidomastoideal, it's called. It's huge. That's why we have always pain there. When this tense, we are in pain. Yeah? And relax. Beautiful. Relax this arm. Shoulders back. Yeah. Good. Now. This is already a stretch, so we don't want to add tension. So super even lazier, you lift in the hand enough just to catch your head. So like a little movement until you catch your head, lifting chest, relax the head to the side. It's not forcing it. You let the hand heavy, the elbow heavy, lifting head, sorry, lifting chest. Until you feel that stretch there. Beautiful. Well done. Now, fingers, catch the crown of your head. Rotate the head like toward your elbow here, so you can see your elbow. And then relax again. These two movements, you can do it during your day when you are working on the computer. Okay? Just take what 1 minute, 2 minutes, and it will save you a lot of pain. Yeah. And then relax. Shoulders away. Soften, 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 expand. And just take a nice deep breath and imagine all that tension that we carry there is going down into the roots. We go to, yeah, perfect. Go. We go to lying down on the floor. Have already your blankets, yeah? Okay. We won't go to Shavasana yet, eh? Just we do one bridge at least, yeah? Good. So, lying down on the mat. Ah, softening. So take your time here. Again, like we did at the beginning. Lengthen the back of the neck, bring the chin more closer to the chest, spread your shoulder blades. Yeah, so really feel that rectangle of your back, yeah, from the hips to the shoulders. And try to spread that space. Yeah. Hands facing up, as always, palms. Yeah, so we add that extra position for your shoulder blades. And then we will do one bridge before we relax. Yeah, so ground your feet. Again, the hips are tilting a little bit forward here. Yeah, when we go to back bend, the hips are forward. It's the opposite position, yeah? So tilting hips forward, belly a tiny bit, we push into the hips, we lift in thighs and groins, yeah? The back of the neck is long. You are supported by the top of your shoulders there, the back of the neck, the back of the head. And pull with the hips up, but in a nice way, not forcing. You don't hold your breath. You are moving, moving, moving up to feel the back there, the back of the neck. Good. Stay soft. And then roll slowly, 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 slowly. Well done. Bring the knees to your belly. And soften side to side. We will go to a spinal twist, yeah? So we bring the knees to one side. Yeah? Now, just for a moment, yeah? Not forcing. Put the hand on your thigh, so the same hand of the side of the leg on the leg, and the other hand a little bit on the hip, and do an opening movement with your arms and your chest, yeah? Like encouraging the twist, but not forcing, eh? Just a soft encouragement, and then spread your arms, and soften. Relax. Now, bring back to your mind eye the roots, sending you energy, the sun, and you in the middle there, just relaxing and absorbing the energy, enjoying the support of the mat, but visualize a planet beneath you. It's a whole planet supporting you. Yeah? Imagine that you put that idea in your mind. Yeah, in your heart, that you are fully supported by the whole planet with all the resources. God. And then slowly we go to the other side. God. So again, once you are right to the side, hand on the thigh, wherever you are right, the other hand on your hip. And open the chest and your shoulder blades. Let your elbows like open and fall, yeah? And then spread your arms from there. And again, imagine receiving. Now imagine that beautiful, loving, caring, protective, healing energy is coming up from the planet, yeah? Imagine that your roots are absorbing that energy, feeling your body, feeling your whole being. And visualize your cocoon around you so we feel the cocoon as well with that beautiful energy. And we will keep it, yeah, we'll keep it going for the whole week. And then coming back to the center, and we go to Shavasana. Open your legs, open your arms, nice and comfy. Blankets, pillows. If you feel that it's painful for the lower back to stay with the legs extending, you can put a pillow or a blanket roll beneath your knees. That will make the lower back feel more comfortable. Yeah. So you stay there, finding your comfortable position. Good. Again, visualize all that reception of energy, yourself nice and open and receptive. Yeah? You are absorbing through the roots, you are absorbing from above, and you will receive another extra flow of energy. Imagine that I send in this energy to you right now, and we'll enter into your heels, yeah? And we'll give you more relaxation, more peace, more comfort. Yeah? So imagine that energy there on your heels. Take a nice deep breath and let that energy in. And it's moving now through the sole of your feet, your toes, the top of your feet, your ankles, into your legs, your knees, your thighs, and your hips. And then imagine that energy moving through your spine, your back, your shoulder blades, your shoulders. And then flowing through your arms, into your hands, your fingers. And then it's going up through your hands to your wrists, passing through your elbows, your shoulders, the back of your neck, the back of your head, the crown of your head, your face, your neck, your chest, your belly. Allowing your body to surrender completely to the floor and going deeply inside now and relax, relax, relax. Slowly, really slowly, allow your awareness to start to get back to your body. And you can start to bring some movements to your hands, to your feet, moving your fingers, your toes, moving your head side to side. And bringing your arms back and lengthen and stretch. And from there, we fall to one side, bending your knees, and we go to a sitting position, crossing your legs and breathing deeply. Now give a big thanks to yourself for taking the time to come to class today And I thank you for sharing your time and your practice with me. Thank you. Hi guys, I hope you enjoy the class. Now don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss my other videos and classes. See you next time. Bye.